James Eli, Healthright 360. Why didn't you follow protocol after the fight that I had with Tyler?
Hi, my name is James Daniel Eli, Healthright 360. If you never drug test me, why was I graduating on July 4th, 2017?
I'm James Daniel Eli, Healthright 360. You guys gave me a date July 4th, 2017, telling me I was graduating and going home. But on June 28th, 2017, my life was taken. Why?
I'm James Daniel Eli, Healthright 360. Why was I the second man to sleep and didn't wake up?
Healthright 360. I'm James Daniel Eli, Walker House staff. Why you didn't tell the medical examiners about my attack, Tyler?
Hello, Healthright 360. I'm James Eli. Why didn't you tell my family I was attacked hours before I died?
Healthright 360, my name is James Daniel Eli. Who was your staff when I needed medical attention?
James Daniel Eli, Healthright 360. Why is Tyler in custody for my death?
I'm James Daniel Eli, Healthright 360, CEO Dr. Isaac. Your program is covering up a murder. Pay attention.
My name is James Daniel Eli. I also want to like to know that if I died of a heroin overdose, what is the top screen information? Could you send that to my mom and my dad? Because there's no evidence. Do you have proof that I, documents that I overdosed off of heroin? Where's the needle points? Where is that, if I snorted it, where is evidence? I just would like to know, how did I overdose off of heroin when I never used heroin? My name again is James Daniel Eli.